right. Well, that took me slightly longer than I was anticipating. But that's okay. We're ready now. And that's all that matters. So anyway, honestly, if I'm being honest, I don't really remember where we were, so it might take me a minute. So that locks both of them. Didn't I have something else in here? Oh, my void pouch, that's right. Ooh, okay, well that's good. This is the last guy we needed. Oops. Wow, these guys hit harder. This doesn't help when... Oh, can't use one. Okay, we're just gonna explore here because I think that's what I need to do. I'm not exactly sure what I was trying. I know I need to kill the bad guy. Oh, that's gold. That's weak. That's okay, we'll still get it, but I need to kill the king, the lovely spawner over here. But see if there's anything good over here. Doesn't look like it. That's fine. We'll come get this copper. Have five out. I mean, five should work pretty well. iron. Not what I was going for, but we need it. Need all this copper? Probably not, but I might, because there might be something good that I need. And it's always good to have hard metals. Oh, I think that's the boss after the, yeah, that's after this guy, so I'm not ready yet for that guy. Thank you. I will definitely. Ooh. Max 10 health. I really like that, but max health is always good. I probably should just clear out a good area and just fight him again, which this might be a little annoying to do, but I probably should clean out like a 3x3 area. Well, not like three wide walls, because I'm gonna need a lot of room for activities. How about I take that out? Thinking if I clear out a big circle here, this should work out pretty well for fighting the boss. Maybe clear out two big circles. I need to make this just a tad wider. Ooh, that looks like quartz. We'll take this quartz and then... Ow! Guys, you're supposed to protect me. Health back. Let's go down here, rejuvenate a little bit. Do I try this again, though? There we go. I just go around in a circle here and that should work, right? Ooh, I definitely need to take that out. Only option. Okay, should we summon him? Well, hold on. I'm gonna do a quick little check here. Okay, so if I hit... Oh, hold on. I probably should eat something. Wait. Take one of those right now. Let my health get up there. And then... What is it? Is it... B? Yep. Ow. This is easy. I probably should have broken those things first. Ow. Come on. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, thank God. 55 health? That was scary. That's not what I wanted. Kaka, kaka. What? I didn't get the. That is not helpful. I wanted the summons. Son of a nutcracker. Why couldn't I have gotten the summons? Oh, well. I mean, I'd say overall that worked pretty well. I maybe could have used a tad bigger. Oh, maybe if I get this rid of this, this will help me out. So then he can't escape my entire. All my bullets that I shoot at him. I also think I was moving a little too fast, so my summons couldn't really maximize that, but. Okay, I need to find another, I guess if I cleared out, I mean, this would take me a very long time to do, but if I cleared out, like, this whole section here, I think I'd be good then. Being able to shoot him as he flies at me. Do I have a mining one? This guy down just a tad bit, and then maybe that'll be better. But first, I need to go find another spawn. So I probably need to go do some more exploring. And then I'll be ready to go. But I think killing on the first time, that worked out pretty well. Not that huge of the drop I got, but I guess there's really nothing I can do about that. Unless I cleared out all that, I might as well just take the rest of this out, right? Back in one moment. I received a photo call that I need to answer. So, un momento.